take your time and tell your story to everyone here.
They wanted a private table.
Ms. Smith, speak up so everyone can hear you.
They specifically requested a private table back in the corner. Through the whole meal, they were being very touchy-feely and whispering in each other's ears and looking in each other's eyes. They looked like they were discussing a lot more than just business.
My next eyewitness is Mr. Doug Brady. Mr. Brady is a parking attendant who has a very interesting story to share with all of you. Mr. Brady?
Yeah, I witnessed Mr. John Cena and AJ remain in a parked vehicle for just about an hour. You know, I'm really not the snooping kind of person, but they were parked next to a family, and the father of that family came to me to complain about what he had seen happening in the vehicle.
Well, what do you mean?
I believe AJ's heard enough.
I don't know who these people are or how much you paid them to say all this crap.
That's ridiculous.
But I am getting sick and tired of having you come out here week after week with your doctored videos and your hacked in voicemails and your photos that you twist to create some sort of scandal. Vicky, if you want to fire me so bad, then fire me.
Oh, wait.
But if not, then do everyone a favor and shut the hell up.
All this garbage, a load of crap. Why? Because you're trying to give people something to talk about. I'll show you how you give people something to talk about. AJ, I hope you don't mind. You see, Vicky, that right there is...
Whoa! Who's playing tonsil hockey? Look out! Look at Vicky! Oh, my God! Vicky's never seen anything like that! Oh, hey, wait a minute! Ziggler! Dolph Ziggler attacking Cena! And I've seen it back on Ziggler, too! Oh,